That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Here comes America right here.
Sit us, young man.
Straight from NASA.
Astronaut 1.
The stuff the astronauts took to the moon.
One to get those questions wrong has to finish the bet.
But why? Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone.
Space bag, but what your space bag can do for your esophagus.